I've seen some of the emails that have been passed back and forth between state prosecutors and also Justice Eakin, and it's really reprehensible. And I hope that there will be an independent review of these emails, of the email addresses to whom they were exchanged, so that we can find out the folks that don't really want to have justice and fairness for all. Because you don't forward, create, or send those types of messages thinking that it's humorous if you don't hold those types of truths to really be true to you.